Welcome back to Yoshi Entertainment, everybody. So just recently, and by recently I mean like a week, sorry I'm late to this news, Rick Ross took to the internet and basically said in a nutshell that he's reconsidering the idea of marriage after watching Jada and Will Smith's marriage combust into flames in real time all over social media, all the things that she said and did. Basically that he doesn't actually want to be in a relationship, that he has reconsidered wanting to be close to a woman solely based on the things that Jada has done. First of all, I didn't realize how stuck on stupid some people really can be and are. Second of all, how dare he? That is offensive to all women. We are all not like Jada. We don't all move that way in relationships. And thirdly, the fact that he would even think that says a lot about him in general. I don't know if he was trying to go viral or if he just accidentally slipped up and show us how much he doesn't use his brain before he opens his mouth. Like I said, to even put all women in the same category as Jada is disrespectful to all women. No, we don't all go around taking advantage of and for granted the men that are in our lives. Not all of us are disrespectful. We do like to be submissive to the men who are leaders and providers and protectors. There are good black women out here who are in successful relationships with good black men, but people don't want to see that. A lot of people don't want to see those kind of relationships. They don't want those kind of relationships to be mainstream. I had to learn the hard way that people like toxicity. They like mess. They like dysfunction because that is what goes viral. That's what gets views. That is what gets monetization. A lot of people like consuming and putting on a pedestal the same dysfunctional content, relationships, people, individuals, situations that they are used to seeing, used to going through, used to enduring, used to living through. But when you are determined to do the right thing, when you are determined, if you want a relationship, to have one that's done the right way, that's based on the right principles, you're gonna make sure that it happens. Like I've said about 1,000 times before, people can learn a lot from these videos that I'll be putting out, including these celebrities. I've said before, marriage is an institution created by God. So why in the absolute world would you not have God involved and in the center of your relationship, your marriage, and your life for that matter, your own life? You don't have a relationship with God. You didn't put him as the head of your life. You don't have him in the center of your marriage. How do you expect that to survive? How do you expect that to work? We can even use Jada and Will as an example. I don't even think the two of them believe in God, especially Will Smith. From what I can understand, allegedly. So from just that alone, I could have told y'all that that relationship wasn't gonna work, aside from all of the other red flags that both of them were waving. And once again, I still will never understand why people, including other celebrities, especially other celebrities, are using celebrities as the poster children, if you will, for what a good relationship is supposed to be like. If people don't realize, after all of the failed relationships of celebrities, like I said, that played out in real time all over the internet for people to see, and all of the red flags in said relationships, if people don't know by now that these people are not good examples for a marriage, what to expect in a marriage, how to conduct yourself in a marriage, how a marriage is even supposed to go, only God can help them realize. Only God can help them. And once again, let me reiterate how goofy it was for him to pick the one couple that literally had the worst example of a marriage to even base whether he should get in a marriage or not, or be bothered with women. He literally chose the worst. He could not have chose a worse example if he asked God to help him find one. But anyways, y'all let me know what y'all think and how y'all feel down in the comments below, respectfully. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and y'all have a very nice day. Don't be using these celebrities as examples for nothing because they set raggedy examples, which we should know by now. Y'all have a blessed day.